You know, it's one thing, you know, Eva's finding out the hard way. You can talk a good game a lot of the times, but you got to be able to back it up, and this is her chance to back it up.
And Alicia Fox standing on that bright red hair of Eva Maria. She makes the tag to Oksana. Naturally, all the divas here in WWE hoping for a shot at the Divas Championship. AJ Lee, the longest reigning Divas Champion of all time. Ooh, ooh. Oksana comes up empty, gives an opening to Natalya.
Here comes Natalya. And Hart family courage.
Ooh! Suplex from Natalya. This could be trouble for Oksana. There's another.
Natalya's trying to show Eva how it's done.
Ooh! Ooh! Drop kick from Natalya. Starting to pick things up for a tag team.
Oh, here we go.
Big clothesline. Could be looking for that sharpshooter. Can she get Oksana in position?
Center of the ring, perfect placement.
Oh, and Eva Marie taking out Alicia Fox. Natalya now left alone with Oksana.
Oksana trying to figure out a way to count.
Uh-oh. Natalya accidentally bumping in to Eva Marie. Creates a little bit of space for Oksana, the spine buster. Here's the cover, and Oksana and Fox get the win.
How about that?
Here are your winners, Alicia Fox and Oksana.
Well, sometimes all you need is each other to be successful, and that was the case for Oksana and Alicia Fox.
Well, Byron, you mentioned it, even though Alicia Fox and Oksana might not be friends, they certainly trust each other.
Oh, Natalya trusted she was going to put the sharpshooter on Oksana. But thanks to a slight miscue here.
Provided a little bit of space. Oh, for Oksana. And you just can't give a talented diva like that much time. Oksana and Alicia Fox picking up the victory here on Main Event.